What's up, y'all? We're almost done. This is it. We're just gonna go for it. This is the finale. Go, go, hurry up.
Kazooie's excited.
Kazooie's like, yeah! Woo! Do it! Wait, no, you have to do the game show, man.
You have fun.
Why? Dude, don't have me up with this for death. If you know how to do it, just do it.
I don't know how to. It's just a game show. It'll be fine. I'm helping you.
Well, welcome all to Grunty's The Name. Banjo's here to play my game. Oh, yeah, I forgot about her speech impediment. My lair is to. I missed it.
And here he stands, all through my tricks and traps and lands. And this final test will see me win. When Banjo's fails, then I'll be the thin. I screwed it up.
I want the doll. I want the doll.
Don't worry, you can find it in Banjo Tooie.
Screw Tootie. I want that like sweet doll. And Tootie's like, can I just like get up and walk away?
Probably. I actually took her out of the machine to put her as a prize.
Yeah.
Like gives Banjo a chance. They should have just made the first note in to our 101 notes.
Let's go. Kale, I should probably be paying a little bit of attention. Now with the prize in the show, so step on over to the square and press A to try it if you dare. So, how does this work exactly?
We're so screwed. A little answer is all I seek about this game. You freak geek.
Oh boy.
Mumbo's Mountain is easy for sure. How many jigsaws open this its door? One.
Is it?
Yep.
Oh, we're not gonna win this.
Yes, we'll be fine. Oh, you can't go. You gotta press A. See this picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been? These are hardest. Where's this Rusty Bucket Bay?
Rusty Bucket Bay. That's gotta be it.
Yeah.
Well, considering it could be Clankers, but it's Rusty Bucket.
No, it's definitely Rusty Bucket Bay.
They boo us? Okay, which way? Left or right? Left or right? Left or right?
Go left, I guess.
Okay.
In Bubblegum Swamp's giant egg, what's not inside? You need beg.
What was
an extra life and an extra life.
Oh man, this sucks balls, dude.
Listen up now, then make your choice.
Is this the final
Which character has this dumb voice? Hobo the Camel. That's Gobi.
Yeah, look at the game.
Hobo the Camel is my favorite.
Well, let's call him Hobo the Camel.
You can get go that way. Go to that one.
Why?
Just we want that.
What is this?
See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
What?
Treasure Trove Cove. I'm pretty sure.
That's far. That's ridiculous.
I'm pretty sure it's Treasure Trove Cove.
Damn. Oh, come on!
So what now? Do it again. Do it again.
She's not gonna let me. Okay. That's so uncool.
What was that?
No! No! Ah! Don't go on that. Per se. Oh, she won't let you. Whatever. Go ahead. Back up. That's because that's a Joker piece. You want those. But
okay. See the picture on the screen? Do you know where you've been? Mad Monster Mansion. Jinx, you owe me a Coke.
I do that.
You owe me two Cokes. If we were wrong there, I'd be...
What?
Where could it have been?
I don't know. Maybe it was in Click Clockwood. Where you have been? These are hard, man. Sorry, that's the Christmas tree.
Oh, you're right. Oh my goodness, dude. Burger, 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 burger. Oh man, I'm gonna lose.
Well, dude, I'm helping you. It's not like you have to do anything specific.
True.
On Mumbo's Mountain, it's not dull. What's in the eye of Mumbo's skull, Jiggy?
Is it?
Yeah. Something else.
Oh god, my heart stopped. I was like,
Did you auto die?
Prepare yourself to take a whack. Pick this test. You won't come back.
What, can I just skip it?
Nope.
What do I have to do?
She's trying to scare you. This is a mini game. Oh no!
No! No! What is this file?
Oh my god!
No!
Oh.
Are you serious?
This is so scary. Oh my god!
Oh my goodness, why?
Yeah!
Yes! I can't believe it's vile! Change!
It's every 5 seconds now, I think.
Okay, change.
Oh, no!
Oh, I can't believe it's vile. Reds. I don't think he's fast, though.
No, he's pretty slow, actually.
Okay. If you use your shoes, you can beat him. You should be able to beat him. Why is it vile?
They make it easier, though.
I don't care! Why is it vile? This is bad, dude. Go, 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 go.
Tied him?
Yeah. Counts as a loss. Does it make you do vile again?
Why is it vile?
Look at those shoes.
I cannot believe that's what they did here. That was very uncool, Grunty. Oh, you're falling into the super shoes problem. Where you're sliding. Is he faster this time? I think he's faster. I love how it switched and then disappeared out of your face.
Oh, it's been there for a while, so.
You know who's uncool?
Mr. Vile.
Yeah. You should have done a rhyme there.
Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that.
You know who's been here a while? Mr. Vile. Why?
Oh, what? Damn, it changed. Not fair.
Jesse, I need you to get in your game, okay, man? I can't afford to lose to this alligator one more time.
Oh. There you go.
You know who sucks?
I take it, I was like the most frustrated.
At least top three. What's this?
I think it's time, so let me see how much you know of little old me.
No, crap.
I'll be fine. There's your... Because of all those spells I learned, whom at school was my best friend?
Oh, boy.
Fatty Hattie.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Why do you remember that?
Don't know.
Don't know.
I'm a big Grunty fan.
Okay, do I skip the skull?
You can go back that way if you want.
What's the skull?
Instant death.
Why are there skull pieces?
Mama's Mountain is a thriller. What's the name of the gorilla?
Conga, yeah.
You know that one.
Yeah. I love that they're making... Is this a minigame?
Yes, it is.
Oh, boy. I'll let you do these. Although this one's not too hard.
Tiles wait for you to match. Time is tight, but that's the catch.
Kill him. Sweet.
Oh, we even get life back for that? Thanks.
Oh. I like to keep this organized. Toms, keep this in mind, man. Ninja. Oh, it's the same as before, dude. It's literally the same pieces as before. Okay.
Oh, where was Banjo? I don't remember. Wait. I don't know. What was that one? This one?
Yeah.
Nope, that was Banjo. So it was this one, right?
I don't remember.
So this one and this one.
Yeah.
Like a tic-tac-toe.
You just need
it's
all
a memory them. Matching game. Kazooie was where? Right here?
I think.
Nope, that was even though this was Kazooie.
Okay. If we take a hit, it's not a big deal because we got the health back.
Egg?
One of like these top ones. Good. So.
Feather is probably gonna be one that I haven't hit. Oh, wait,
you hit that one.
Okay. So, yeah. Oh, nope. That's it.
You can get it. You can get it. 3 seconds. Go. This game is so dicky about the time thing.
Uh-huh.
It's okay. Take two. Got health back anyway.
Do they keep it the same?
Should be.
Yeah, they do. Hey, where was Mumbo? This one?
Yeah.
This was the feather?
So that'll be the other one.
Where was the-
Jinjo and Jinjo. Egg is bottom right, I believe.
Yeah.
Honeycomb. Honeycomb, honeycomb.
Kazooie was down in the corner.
Yeah.
Nope, that was a note. That was Kazooie.
That's Kazooie.
What are you doing?
Oh, what? I don't
Kazooie
know.
And Kazooie.
Okay, whatever. It's the Banjo then.
Oh! Oh, you had it. You had it. I'm getting nervous. I'm sorry. I'm getting all antsy from the minigames. It's not like it's Donkey Kong Country here. I gotta
No, those minigames are way harder.
Woo! Alright.
Ready?
Testify.
Go back down one. Go back down one. Get that. Go back.
We started this with 3 health, for heaven's sake.
See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Freeze Easy Peak. It's like blurred too. Like it's like shitty pixel.
Freeze Easy Peak, that's the pipe.
That is the pipe. Look at the friggin' mutant crab.
Boo!
Yeah, boo you!
Rusty Bay's crane hangs over the side. If it holds a box, but what's inside? TNT.
Who's a TNT?
Grunty's expensive new hi-fi?
Grunty's expensive new hi-fi. That's awesome. Wait, this doesn't make any sense!
What? Dude, no, because that's a death switch.
That's a death switch too.
Well, whatever, you have to take one.
I don't understand. They'll kill me though.
Yeah, no. They'll kill you if you lose. Whatever it is. You pick up items on the ground. Which one makes this sound? Silly sound.
Life.
Nope, that's extra honeycomb piece.
Oh, Jesse, you're a friggin' hero. No, I would've got that wrong. Do you want to do the life thing?
It depends on what it is.
Dun 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 dun!
Listen up, now then, make your choice. Which character has this dumb
No! Voice? Bottles! Yes!
Oh, you have to wait for him to stop talking.
Okay.
Beaker's the mole, Jam Jars is his brother! In Banjo
Kazooie?
Oh,
that's awesome!
That's so awesome!
That's good. Okay. Problem solved. Yeah, not a chance in hell.
Okay. I'm going that way then.
Yeah. You gotta get these.
Guess this right or you may lose. What's the only color I choose? I know that one.
Wait, we got this. It's ghastly gray, isn't it?
Yeah.
I got one. I got a grunty one. Oh boy, there's 2 death switches over there.
Just go.
I could go the long way. I don't have to risk it.
If you want. It's up to you, bud.
What do you think? Okay.
A bubble fish who's really tame in Clanker's Cavern. What's his name?
Gloop! Gloop! You know that?
Yep.
I thought Clanker was the fish.
No, the little fish on the bottom bringing you bubbles. Here's a character from the game. Do you know the dumb thing's name?
Oh, I know his name. I know his name. Oh. Colby, I'm sorry.
I like Dimbo is one of the options.
I beat the hell out of that camel.
See the picture on my screen. Do you know where you have been?
Oh boy, come on.
What is
that?
What is that? Crap, I did the options.
It's not Treasure Trove. It's not Colby. It's gotta be Mambo, dude.
Sure.
Where would it have been?
Must have been Treasure Trove. I think it was Treasure Trove.
Oh man. Do you know where you have been? That's Treasure Trove Cove. Don't ask me why I know that. That's
okay.
Treasure Trove
Yeah,
Cove.
That's the way of going up, I think,
yeah.
To the
Yeah! Nailed it.
Yeah, I might want to go that way to get that Joker piece, because you can like cancel out one of the death switches.
Oh really?
Yeah. Listen up, Elden.
Make your choice.
Which character has this dumb voice? Tip Top.
Is that?
Yeah.
Are you positive?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you know Tip Top's voice? Well, sure, it's not Rip Top the Reptile.
Go that way.
Dun, 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 dun.
Keeps me safe and free from harm. What have I as a lucky charm?
Oh boy, I don't know this. A loogie-filled hanky, a shuriken.
I think it was a dragon's foot.
You're a freaking miracle! How do you know these?
My looks at school were never thin. What award did I always win? It was Dirtiest Undies.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
How do you know this?
What? Ah, must have been
I think
sweatiest.
It was probably Sweaty Songs,
yeah.
Dude.
Oh, they won't let you go and get those if you lose them.
Oh,
whatever.
Hell. Oh, I hate mini games.
Clanker's cavern smells really stale. How many ways to get in the whale?
Oh no. Both gills.
Teeth.
Teeth.
Two teeth. Four. Top. Five. I think it's five.
More than four. Well, we waited the last second to get that one. Okay, it all depends on what it is, but you're probably doing this.
Please don't be Clanker.
What is this?
This is the tip-top thing?
Oh, hell. Okay, do this. I'll keep my eye on it.
Alright.
Thomas, you're on detail.
Oh, what?
Yellow. Light blue. Yellow. Red. Yellow. Purple. Other side purple. So it was yellow. Light blue. Yellow. Red. And then it was yellow. Correct? And then purple. It was purple. And then other side purple.
Nailed it.
Oh, thank God.
Oh. Hey,
I'm getting jacked for beating Banjo Kazooie.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. You pick up items on the ground. Which one makes this silly sound?
Eggs.
Eggs.
Yeah, that's a pretty easy one.
Musical goats. Hells yeah. Okay. Bring it. See the picture on the screen. Do you know where you have been?
What the?
I think it's Gobi's Valley.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Why? What would that have been?
The pot with the snake with the racial cereals type.
Oh yes, man, you are the king!
Now, don't die, don't fuck this world, you'll die!
Okay, here's what I'm thinking, okay? How many we got here? We got three here, or four there. This is still better. Same.
Brenty's sisters. What's her name?
Brentilda. You know this.
Brentilda. Bog handle?
Is it Brentilda? Bruntilda or Brent?
Brent.
Oh, Jesse. Okay.
On Freeze ZP, you have been, but which of these can't be seen?
Christmas tree.
Christmas pudding.
Christmas pudding, yeah. I can see why this would be hard if you had never played up to this point, you know what I mean? If you just take a shot in the dark.
See the picture on my screen, do you know where you have been?
In blackness?
I think that was Rusty Bucket Bay.
I don't know, man. That looks like Clanker's Cavern to me.
Rusty Bucket's Bay for me.
Rock, paper, scissors, go. Rock, paper, scissors.
What?
He's right. Jesse was right. Okay. See the picture on the screen. Do you know where you have been?
Termites. I think Mumble Mountain.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
You pause.
No, sorry. Click Lockwood. I realized that was a nest. That was a nest.
Oh, good eye, dude. Yeah?
Yeah, you have to.
I suck at these!
Hobbsy.
Do it!
Oh, this isn't that hard. I got all the little. I got all the gold feathers. Whacked them all before time's out.
Do it! Woo! Nailed it. Dude, what are the note ones?
Dude, don't! Dude, those are the sounds.
Okay.
In Mumbo's village, in the middle, which tall object solves this Wait, what?
Oh, man.
I think it was Juju. Oh my god, how did I know that thing's name? It doesn't even tell you anything!
Just, like, talks to you one time. Alright, you stoked? You stoked?
Yeah.
Let's get stoked! Alright, let's do it!
See the picture on my screen.
No!
No, where you have been! Oh, they're gonna throw a curveball.
Ice is on the windows. Ice is on the windows. Freeze easy peek?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty sure.
Don't
click on the clock wood.
Oh,
thank
yes,
god.
Yes, alright!
I'm thinking of the house with the clock wood on the trees.
Woo! Two more! Alright, let's do it!
Brenty's cute. She's quite a dame. I don't know how to spell that.
What was my first boyfriend's name? Well, she told us this.
Dirty Birdie, wasn't it?
Yes, we're calling Dirty Birdie.
No. Oh, crap.
Come back to us, come back to us! Do over, do over!
I'm not pretty, I'm quite a mess. You just said that. What do I hide under my dress? Reinforced girdle.
Yeah, you're right, you're right.
Alright, okay, okay! Let's go, we have one more!
But that's a death piece, man!
Yeah, of course it is! Why would it not be?
Are we ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Let's do it!
See the picture
no!
on my screen?
No!
You know where you have been!
Mumbles Mountain, where are the flowers from? Mumbles Mountain, right?
I think so.
It's gotta be the flowers, I think.
I'm gonna go with Mumbles Mountain.
It's gotta be Mumbo.
Yep.
Ah, we did it! We freaking did it! Yeah!
No one can win! I was assured by the makers of this board. It's not fair! I wanna win! How I long to be real thin. Now you can take the prize on the show. While up the winding stairs I go. You won't catch me. I've made sure. All the credits you'll now endure.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Alright. Which prize shall we take? Kazooie. Me! How about that grotty ugly thing?
I think we should take Toonie.
That's what I meant.
Oh! Oh, burn! Burn!
This all took place in one day, apparently.
Let's get out of this dump.
Is that his lady or his
sister?
It's his sister.
Gruntilda.
Chief of Ideas, Greg Grunty.
Is this supposed to be a fake credit sequence?
Yeah.
Toonie!
More ideas.
George Blubber and Riz.
Oh boy.
Bottles! Chief Keyboard Tapper, Chris Snacker. Chris Snacker Sutherland, sorry. Jinjo! Deputy Keyboard Tapper.
Morton
Bub Bum Broadstad?
Roderson?
Mumbo Jumbo, Deputy Keyboard Tapper. Paul Big Clucker. Matchup.
Did you want the name Big Clucker? Really?
Wait, I love this. Juju, Deputy Keyboard Tapper. Graham Snippet Smith. Conga, Keyboard Tapper. Kieran Conga something. I didn't get it. It was too fast. What is it? Connell. Chimpy, Keyboard Tapper. Ryus Lockup Lewis. This is the only piece of dialogue that moves quick in this game. Rentilda, other keyboard tapping, Mark, Mozart, Wilson. You gotta start doing these, man. I'm not reading fast.
I don't wanna read them. You're too far away.
Captain Blubber, Chief Scribbler.
Steve Dinkpot Nails.
You gotta get close, man, if you want to hear.
Cartoony bits and more scribbling, Ed Jinjo Bryan.
Ed Jinjo Bryan. Kidneys. Clanker.
Scene Crayoner, Steven Sandy Butt Hurst.
Jesus.
Tank Top. More sketching, John Napper Nash.
Fuck you, Mr. Pyle.
Other doodling, Chris Chomp Appeal. Pyle. That's a weird Tip Top. Big Noisemaker, Grant Clanker Kirkhope.
Ah, he's the Big Noisemaker, Grant nice. Kirkhope. That's hilarious.
G Free Player. How was a ward? Rare Free Player, Steven Shrapnel, Brand, Garrett, Scrog, Glover, Gavin, Rublin Hood, Steve Mr. Vile, Malpass, Adam Moggy Munton, Sean Soggy Reed, Jamie Jinxie Williams, Andrew Whiplash Wilson, David Collywobble Wong.
Winner!
Oh, this thing.
Trunker. Noah Free Players, Todd Big Butt, Chelly, Doug, Dougal Croctus Campbell, Kyle Chinker Carlson, Brent Boombox, Clearman, Sean's Eerie Egan, Bill Gruntling Geese, Tom Trunker Herzog, Michael Klungo Kelbach,
Sarah Snare Bear Osborne Patrick T. E. Taylor.
Oh, Gobi's coming.
Gobi, Paper Pusher Simon Logo Farmer, Eileen Tootie Hawkbird.
Oh my goodness. I'm taking so much pleasure in this.
Rumble, Rubio, Spellbook, Lee Leaky Loveday. Napper. Strange Noise Makers, Evelyn Twinklies Fisher, Lee Ripper Ray, Chris's Slap a Sick Seaver. Chris's Slap a Seaver. Logo. Noah Big Thanks, Ken Flip It Lob. Ken Flip It Lob.
Oh my god.
Snorkel. Big Cheese Thanks, Mr. Yamauchi, Mr. Mumbo Jumbo Arakawa, Howard Limbo Lincoln. Mr. Mum Mum Fakuda, Gail Naughty, I didn't get that one. Naughty, Beam Counting Joel Grab a Hawkbird.
Oh god.
My head hurts.
Airy, Moving and Shaking Tim Tank Tub Stamper. Nab Nut. Copyright 1998 Nintendo Rare LTD, game by Rare TM, produced by Rare, presented by Nintendo. That was normal.
Normal?
That's it? Oh. Hurry and get us home, Banjo. You gotta do Kazooie, I'll do Banjo.
What?
Puff Pant! I'm going as fast as I can.
I thought you, did you-
Hey, look over there! We have Mr. Carrot. Yeah.
Got him! Are you happy now?
Come on, you two.
We should have let him do bottles. Great. I could do with the drink.
Okay, so that was the last boss, was just the board game.
Eco Toko.
Wait till you see the chick with the huge knockers walk by.
What?
You'll see.
Okay, so you guys actually picked the game?
No, not quite.
Bear and Bird did good, helped Mumbo beat Witch.
I want a burger.
Yeah, but they needed my amazing moves to do it. Why don't you teach some moves at the beginning, douche? Anyway, no, oh, it's you.
Me and Banjo were the stars of this game. I don't know, does it matter?
I guess not.
You have to read this.
In the future, we are. And you can be here.
What? What's the party for? Benji got away, so get back up there and finish the job.
Oh, dang. Oh, dang!
What? 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 I'm not going!
Ouch, yes, you are. Let's go.
That was, I thought that was on the beach. Oh, well, maybe the second one's on the beach.
Okay, hold on. Thanks for watching, guys. You gotta join us for the final boss in the next video.
Bye.